To their yards is just over on the other side of the river. First part of the video, it crosses over a salt marsh or the marsh in that area. And it has to sit and wait on a pogey boat or a bunker boat, as people in New England would call it, to pass through the drawbridge. Once the boat is past the drawbridge, you'll see I'll be able to get a fairly good close-up shot of it going by. Also, when the boat gets past the drawbridge, they'll be able to close the drawbridge. Then you'll see after a few minutes that the train will proceed to go across. I kind of shortened it all. The whole train is nothing but tank cars. I think there was 77 of them or so. There was somebody else there with me. I didn't know who the guy was, but he said, "Well, I think I counted 77. How many did you count?" I told him, "Well, I had my shoes on. I couldn't count that high." So anyway, hope you enjoy the video. It's pretty neat to see if you haven't seen this kind of thing before. So on with the video. Yeah, we've got a train coming over to Mars.
Yeah. on up.
Can't get up that high. Got my shoes on.
Fairly interesting. A lot of long wait time on the boat and everything. I know it's, I shortened it as much as I could. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to see more videos, just click the subscribe and the like button. Also hit that bell so you can get notifications of any future videos coming out. I do plan on having one coming out really soon on my layout progress, so stay tuned for that. So until the next time I see you, I'll see you.